Jain is self purification method of five elements. In every space and place it is happening. Listen carefully. Rain is self-purification method of five elements where it is happening. In any place, rain happening is just self-purification method of all the five elements. All five elements get purified during rain. Mari, Mahamari is the self-purification method of whole Prakriti. Fasting, Pachapattini Viradam is self-purification method of your being. Listen to every statement I am uttering. Rain is the self-purification method of five elements. Water element from the ocean gets purified by the fire element from sun and becomes cloud, gets showered as rain, purifies the earth too, and when it showers, it purifies the air space too. All the five purifying itself is rain. Mahamari, Parashakti is self-purification of this whole Prakriti, nature. Fasting is purifying process for every individual. Now, Mahamari, Parashakti, Prakriti, she is doing this Pachapattini Vratam, is purifying not only the whole Prakriti, she is opening up the opportunity for all of us to purify ourselves completely along with her. Kailasa is spiritually responsible to find solution for all problems humanity is facing, world is facing. Coronavirus is very serious problem humanity is facing as on now. So this Pachapattini Vratam, doing, observing along with Mahamari, is the greatest self-purification process. One, it will protect yourself from coronavirus, and it will heal the coronavirus completely, and the humanity will be free from this problem of coronavirus. And this Pachapattini Vratam will awaken your Kundalini Shakti, and Parashakti will intensely start manifesting.